Hi guys, I'm Ekta and you all are welcome to my channel. तुमचं पुन्हा एकदा सगळ्यांचं आज माझ्या चॅनलवरती स्वागत आहे. सो हाऊ आर यू ऑल डुईंग? आय होप यू ऑल आर डुईंग वेल अँड वी आर मीटिंग रिअली सून दिस टाईम. इट्स लाईक दिस इज द सेकंड व्हिडिओ इन अ वीक. सो इफ यू आर लायकिंग इट देन डू लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. यू नो वॉट टू डू, यू नो द ड्रिल. यू हॅव टू कीप लायकिंग माय व्हिडिओज, कमेंटिंग ऑन इट अँड कीप सपोर्टिंग दिस गर्ल. सो आय विल पोस्ट मोर अँड मोर कंटेंट फॉर यू. सो रिसेंटली Nykaa Pink Friday sale happened and I shopped from it. So I thought I will give you all my product recommendations. Ki mi kay magavlay ani kay products majhyasathi work kartat nahi karat. These are all my holy grail products. These are my staple products. This is nothing new I have bought, but I have got new makeup, little bit of new makeup. Mi acha ya look madhe te makeup products use kele. So as we go further, I will review those products for you. If you are interested to watch, then please continue watching. So the first thing I got from Nykaa's Pink Friday sale is a Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. My shade is 20 Sand. Hey product mein aadhi dekhil use ke liye, I know how this works. This is a little bit drying on skin, but if you prep your skin well, then there is no issue. So I have a dry skin, but this never cracks my makeup because I prep my skin very well. So this is the first product I got and I love this one. This is the best drugstore concealer you get in a very, very affordable price. So the next thing I got is Wet n Wild eyeshadow. This is a single eyeshadow and I'm so happy with this product. Khoop chan product hai to work with. It glides on very easily. It's no fuss, nothing. You don't have to get messy while doing your eyeshadow and this works very, very nice. I highly recommend this and they are very affordable, very cheap in price. Ani khoop chan hai product, mala khoop avadle. This is in the shade Toasty. Such a nice product. The next product is Sugar Contour. And this is how cute this product is. I love it. I love the packaging. How compact is this? I mean, this is perfect for travel size. And this shade is so nice. I mean, I have applied it today and I love the contour. It's in a shade 01 Tope Topper. I hope I'm saying it right. This is the product. This is how it looks and I love the packaging. This packaging is so, so cute.
Extremely sorry for the inconvenience, you guys. I have to interrupt here because I completely forgot to talk about this product while shooting a video. But thank God I had this footage of me getting ready. So this is the product I have been eyeing on so long and I have heard so much about it. This is Maybelline's Master Chrome highlighter in the shade Molten Gold and I'm so glad that I bought this. And you can see how glowing and shiny this highlighter looks on me.
So next thing I got is the most important thing we all needed, because if you are someone who applies makeup regularly or you like applying makeup, it's very important to remove your makeup, and for that this is the one I use. This is Garnier Micellar Water. I like to double clean my makeup, so I will remove my makeup with oil and then I will use this micellar water. And this is very handy, very nice. I know it's not a travel size, it's a quite big bottle, but I really wanted to stock up on this, so I got this big bottle of Garnier Micellar Water, which is very nice, drugstore and affordable. So one thing I got again is Pond's Super Light Gel. I was using the other variant in Pond's and that got over. After that I got Mamaearth moisturizer, but I wanted a spare one, so I got this. And this is such a good product for oily skin. This is how it looks. I'll show you all. This is how the consistency is. I got all these products few days back and I'm using them, so I know these are working very, very well for my skin. So it also has hyaluronic acid plus vitamin E, which is very good for your skin, and I'm loving this product. Another thing I got is Nivea lip balm. This is my staple one. I only use Nivea lip balm. is like very feel good, nice product. And if you want a good lip balm in a very like affordable prices, then Nivea is very nice. On days when I don't want to put on lipstick, I like using my tinted lip balms. So this is the one I use. It's in the shade, it's in the variant Cherry Shine, which is, your lips are gonna look like cherry after you apply this. So the next thing I stock up on is my Himalaya Neem face wash. This is the face wash that I'm using over the years, like for years and years now. I do not use any other face wash. This is perfect for me. This does not dry out my skin. This gives me perfect moisturizer and a very mild face wash. So this is not gonna harm your skin, and this is the perfect product for me. That's why I have got this can size, because it was a sale and it's better to stock up on your favorite things. So this is my favorite face wash. The last thing in this haul is the main thing. No one wants to smell bad, so it is very important to control your odor. You need a good roll-on. The another one I like is in a Dove one, so that was not available on Nykaa, so I got this Nivea Fresh Natural, and yeah, just to smell good, feel good, so that you don't smell bad. And that's all. That's the last thing I got. So this is it, guys. That is all we have today, and these are all the things I got from Nykaa's Pink Friday sale. And I thought this will be very useful for you all to share it with. That is the main time when you can stock up on your things. And तुमचा makeup ला तुम्ही परत purchase करू शकता, because it is going to last you very long. So if you want to shop something very expensive that is out of your budget or something, so whenever there is sale, do shop from it so that you can stock up on your favorite things. So this is all I have. I hope this helps you in some way. If you liked watching this video, then do let me know in the comment section below. And if you want more such like makeup hauls, clothing haul, or anything else, you can request me in comment section below. Thank you so much for watching, and please give my video a good like, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel, and also switch on that bell notification so that you will get notified every time I upload a video. And I will see you all very soon. Bye.